semis.
Did
it lose the semis? We have people down in the... I have no idea where in the hell. But... we were good for us.
Did Pete's helping you or what?
These guys. Good forage man, taking us off. Ooh, we don't tech those. That rocket launch is so powerful.
I know.
With a lot of powerful projectiles and good dash attacks, plus that goddamn up tilt. Yeah, he is gonna have a hell of a time.
It's not gonna be easy.
Fending off all of the percentages that he's gonna be racking up.
Yeah, it's not gonna be as easy as Winter Trainer.
I'd say more or less, yes. He gets hit by the... what is that even?
Snake is way better than Winter Trainer.
No, what is his, up smash?
Ooh.
I think I don't bomb kill them. Boomerang? Sandy down a stock. Dropping the grenade.
Bad to say unless Candy uses a smash attack, Snake has way more kill power.
Definitely. I mean, he's gonna rack up the percent first with his
Nice.
Oh, and side tilt kills. Yeah. Oh, hello. Yeah. Okay.
Bruh.
Good. Dude, you gotta be careful.
I hate these packs.
Just wipe. Candy with a good start. 20% with the grenades and the side tilt. Shield damage. Dude. The fire arrows mixed in with the... oh, hey, look at it. Rush in this guy. Snake is 90 or 80% down. Projectile getting rid of the grenades. Getting rid of the grenades with boomerang fire arrows. zoning Snake out really well.
I dash attack by Candy.
Lucky whiff. On the hook shot. Hook shot. Oh. Up tilt kills. Was that like 100% man? Jeez. Ooh, he tried to go for something. Also a footstool. Ooh. Dash attack. The more percent you rack up while the next person has their first lost stock, I'm pretty sure it's... I know it wouldn't be an advantage, but it is a good way to get an edge on your opponent.
When you have 100%.
Oh, Candy. Fast forward down there.
Now, Candy goes down 100%. It's kind of like a mental game. He's like, oh, shit, I'm behind.
So he's
so
gonna...
he might try and rush something and mess up.
Well, no, that means he can also work harder. In turn, producing some much better results.
He's gonna hit him.
Ooh, he almost read the roll. Explosions everywhere. Miles, it takes game two. Filled with explosions and non-stop. Wow.
Smashville?
My turn.
3, 2, 1,
go!
Oh jeez, I thought that was like Wolf. Sammy's not looking high.
I do prefer the
Mazda's up two games. It only shows one, but
I do prefer more melee combo-based matches to watch, but...
Melee's fun to watch.
But...
Nice.
Not in the match. What is wrong with
that? Jeez.
Say they're both at 2.
No. There's someone else working on this right now. It's one of those. Kind of the one who kind of fixed this hole. Except for the camp.
The guy in chat?
No, because they have that technology.
I have no idea what's going on, dude.
I think we might as well. shit.
What? Where?
No. That doesn't affect me.
Whatever. Too low. Too low for Mazda right now.
Both one star.
Candy, you should be there. Nervous right here. You can get up tilt here.
I don't think that's happening with all the projectile pressure he's putting on.
Smart about it. Nice. Gets it. Candy back on the map.
Oh, Jesus. There we go.
I think Candy just broke Smash.
Captain Falcon.
Do any pros even use Smashbox?
Three, 2, 1, go! I'm not sure. There we go. There we go, that's much better. Nice parry.
Oh, buddy.
But that tilt was a little too quick.
Oh,
bomb caught him.
I don't know if it came out as fast, but I think it was him.
No, I don't.
I think it would have. I don't think he's
down air.
The parry with a boomerang with a dash attack.
Ooh.
That was really looking fine.
He won't get his boomerang back.
I'm so killed. Candy just throwing out these projectiles. I actually talked to Candy about his Toon Link before. Like when the event started. No, and I asked him. I asked him, I was like, do you just throw projectiles? And he said, not unless people can me out. And like Snake isn't camping. But the thing is that Snake uses a bunch of projectiles, so it makes sense.
Yeah.
I don't know, I just
he's also a really good spacer, Snake. With his
nades.
No, not with his nades, with his mines.
And he gains stage control for Lozo with his nades.
Yeah.
That's like a no-go zone for the other player.
Yeah. His mines are just that up air, or that up shoulder.
Ooh, that was a nice combo. Oh, damn, this is the up air. Watch out for that up tilt.
That up tilt was being real cheeky there.
Yeah, oh.
18%. Up.
Oh baby. Doesn't quite. Okay, come on. Drinking the milk.
Ooh.
Candy is just stunting. Candy still has a chance.
Candy has a giant chance here.
Oh baby.
The confidence that he's got. It's
insane.
He
doesn't get nervous.
Whoa. Bomb to far throw. Or not far throw, fair. Ooh, up throw. And don't gets it. And